Hi, my name is M. Dhaneshekaran and welcome to this database lessons video series. In this video, we will take a look at connecting to an Oracle database as SYSDBA. Open up the command prompt by typing cmd in the Windows search bar and running the command prompt desktop app. Then type SQL++ /nolog. Here, we are invoking SQL Plus without logging or connecting to any database yet. Now issue connect /// as SYSDBA. Here, the slash represents the operating system user. It tells that use my OS authentication and let me in as the SYSDBA. Kind of like if I am the pilot of a plane and while entering, I show my ID and get in as the pilot. From that point onwards, I'm just the pilot. My real name doesn't matter. Now, back to the database. Every time you log in, it's always a good practice to verify the database name that you are connected to. So do select name from $database. Here, notice that a semicolon is needed to finish a query. We will talk about semicolons later, but just remember to use it as of now. The name is DemoDB, and so we are good. Go ahead and try it. Thank you.